The Chris DeGaulle Show. It's the Piazza Pet of the Week.
Made possible by the Piazza Auto Group.
It's Blue! You're my boy, Blue! Six-year-old Yorkie named Blue.
Look at those chin hairs. Good
morning.
Is that a country song? No, that was Red.
It was, yeah, old Red was the country
old
song.
Old Red was a sitting on a front porch. You don't know.
I don't know.
Blue was in
you hipster.
Old school.
Yeah,
no,
I remember
that's
that.
That's not true. Yeah.
It's Jillian from the PSPCA in here with the six-year-old Yorkie named Blue. Very cute.
Yeah,
handsome dog.
Yeah, he's super handsome. He has like this cute little beard, I would say. So we're just talking about how cute he would be if he got like a little summer shave and then just had a little goatee. Very cute. But yeah, he's a six-year-old Yorkie who came into the Pennsylvania SPCA because his owner was unfortunately moving into an apartment that he couldn't take the dog with him. So the pup ended up with us, which is great because we're going to find him a wonderful forever home through this wonderful segment.
He's really calm.
He's really sweet. We took him to an event this week where there were a lot of people, a lot of dogs, and he did amazingly well. And he's house trained, he's crate trained. So he's going to be a really easy adoption into a home that's looking for a new addition.
Perfect. Oh. There's already a picture of him at 1210WPHT.com/Piazza Pet, and we will have a video up there a little later. It's 1210WPHT.com/Piazza Pet. Also want to mention you have an event coming up.
We do. So I'm sad to say that I will not be at the Whistler Inn. I wish. I didn't get an invite. Maybe next time. But tonight we will be at the Trestle Inn here in Philadelphia at 11th and Callow Hill for the pity party, we call it. It's once a month. And we will take a dog there that if it gets adopted, we agree to pull a pit bull from the city shelter, which is great. But we're also doing photos of owned pets today. So if you have a pup and you want to come down and bring your pet, we have a professional photographer who will take a picture just for $10 donation to the Pennsylvania SPCA.
Very cool. So and again, cool. That's tonight at?
Yeah, at the Trestle Inn from 5 to 8 p.m. at 11th and Callow Hill.
PSPCA.org.
Correct.
For more information
yes.
on that. All right. Or 1210WPHT.com/Piazza Pet for any of the animals that have come through here.